Alright, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Today, we're gonna go over how to get more views, and how to get more on YouTube, and how to get more subscribers, and how to get more watch time. So, to get more views, You gotta do these. You gotta hit that subscribe button and hit that like button if you wanna grow on YouTube. If you wanna grow on YouTube. Okay? You got it? All right, let's begin. So, in order for you to grow your own YouTube channel, you gotta pick your own niche. You gotta come up with better titles, good descriptions, good thumbnails, and then you get more people to watch your videos. And let me give you an example here. Make videos that you like. Like, for example, you can make videos you like. I take videos when I go places. That I put them on my YouTube channel. They get more views. That's how people follow me on YouTube. That's how I get a lot of views. So you guys could do that. You could take videos of travel, it could be cooking, it can be trains, it could be video about selling stuff, selling online, it could be about fishing, It could be about anything. Just take your time and put your mind into it. It could be a video about fixing things. It could be a video about a bartender. It could be a video about anything. That will get you more views than my father. It could be like my father. My father was a ninja. I have a video of my father when he was doing the ninja. Now I'm going to get more views than that too on YouTube. If you look at my father's video on YouTube, he was a ninja like back years ago. I'm going to get more views than that too. So, and also, another way to get more views is to write a description, write a script, and pick a niche. That's how you get more views on YouTube. Come up with better titles. Come up with better thumbnails. And that's how you get more views on YouTube. And pick something about your niche. Any niche, it could be like travel niche. It could be like travel niche. train niche, any kind of niche, that will get you more views on YouTube. So, if you like this video, I'm gonna wrap up this video. So, if you like this, comment down below and tell me what you think about this video. See you in the next video. Bye.